everyone, and welcome to my channel. Today I will show you how to make skates for dolls that you could see in my last doll repaint video yesterday using regular Monster High shoes. So I'm taking such pink shoes, and first of all I cut off the thick soles and a part of the heels. Then I polish the surface with a nail buffer. I use acetone to remove the factory paint. And then I color the boots with a couple of layers of white acrylic paint. With black acrylics, I paint the soles, the heels, and the strings. To make the skates, I will use such a plastic top from the Pringles chips. I polish them also with a nail buffer, otherwise it will be very difficult to paint such a shiny plastic. Now I need to attach the skates to the boots. For this I split the heel and cut the sole in the middle, insert the skates inside of the splits and fix it with glue. Now I need just to color the skates with silver acrylic paint and to cover it with transparent nail polish. And here is the end result. What do you think? Please don't forget to put your likes if this video was interesting or useful for you. And of course, subscribe my channel to get more doll crafts ideas every week. And see you in my next video. Bye!